Hello and welcome to IndianMoney.com's YouTube channel. My name is Fayaz. Buying a home is indeed one of the most beautiful feelings that you'll ever come across in your life. You get different amount of high and you feel very, very motivated by the fact that you own the place where you live. There are so many ways in which people are getting their dream homes today. Some of them are going out to approach for a loan with housing finance companies. Some of them are also using their existing piece of land or property and using it as a collateral to raise money so that they can construct their own house. But the wisest of them all are the ones who approach a bank for their home loan, because they all very well know the fact that the home loans that you apply through a bank, especially a nationalized bank, you'll be able to save a lot more money in terms of the interest rate that they will ask you. And also, if at all it's your first ever home loan application, you can also claim for the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, and because of which you might end up getting a subsidy of almost 2.5 lakh rupees. So like this, if you want to learn more about how to save a lot more money in terms of your home loan application and how to make the most of the beautiful opportunity of getting a home loan and how to choose the best bank, you can download the Financial Freedom app. There we have made more than 65 plus courses which are available in 6 different languages, which will teach you about all these aspects in a much more lucid manner. We have also made a separate dedicated course about home loan, especially for the people who are going out to buy their first ever home. So if at all you download the app and use my name in the promo code, which is FAYAZ Fayaz, you can claim for a scholarship of ₹2,000 absolutely free. Now, coming back to our topic, let's have a look at top 10 banks of India right now in the month of March, which are giving you the cheapest possible interest rate on your home loan. So without a further ado, let's head straight to the table. So if you notice the table, the number one bank over here which is offering the cheapest possible interest rate on your home loan is Kotak Mahindra Bank, which is charging you 6.75% interest rate. Punjab National Bank is charging you 6.8% interest rate. SBI Bank is charging you more or less around a 6.80% interest rate. Same goes with HDFC Bank, which is charging you a decent interest rate of almost 6.8%. When it comes to Bank of India, the rates are slightly higher. You are eligible for an interest rate of almost 6.85%. Talking about Central Bank of India, you will be eligible for an interest rate of almost 6.85%, and same goes with Bank of Baroda, where the interest rates are going to be around 6.85%. But when it comes to Canara Bank, the rates have slightly become higher now. You'll be charged around 6.9%. Same goes with Punjab and Sindh Bank, 6.9%. Union Bank also will charge you 6.9%. Axis Bank will also charge you 6.9%. UCO Bank will also charge you 6.9% interest rate. IDBI Bank will also ask for an interest rate of almost 6.9%. And same goes with ICICI Bank, which will also charge you 6.9%. So interestingly, all the popular commercial banks of India are charging you less than 7%, provided your credit score is good, provided you have a very good application, and also if at all you have a joint application for your home loan, and if at all you somehow manage to get a woman applicant as the primary applicant for that loan. For example, it can be your wife, it can be your sister, it can be your mother, if at all they are earning, if at all they are into self-employed business, and you somehow put their name, I mean, if at all you jointly apply for the name for the bank loan, and if you have her name in the primary applicant and your name maybe in the secondary applicant, you'll be able to get a much more cheaper interest rate. You'll also be able to waive off your processing fee. You'll also be able to get a better and a competitive deal from the respective bank. So if you want to learn much more about all these topics in a much more lucid and practical manner, you can download the Financial Freedom app. There we have made several courses. One of them is the course on home loans, and we have made this course in 6 different languages: Hindi, English, Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam and Kannada. Don't forget to download the app. The link of this app is provided in the description box, and you can use my name in the promo code and get a scholarship of up to ₹2,000 absolutely free. My name is FAYAZ Fayaz. Claim it now and have an experience like none other with IndianMoney.com. And if at all you have any kind of questions, any kind of suggestions, any kind of topics for us, you can let us know in the comment section. And don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon as well. Until next time, my name is Fayaz and you're watching IndianMoney.com.